Yeah, the preparation's been good. Obviously, we're disappointed with the result on the weekend against the Lions, and we're just looking forward to putting our best foot forward and getting a win against the Jags. Yeah, for me, the preparation doesn't change. I'll just go about what I do and look to put my best performance on the field on Saturday night, but nothing changes in terms of preparation for me. Yeah, I think it's definitely pushed me to the next level. Obviously, starting last year, I learned a lot about my own game and what I need to improve on. And, Quade coming back's pushed me to be a better player, and I think it's going to bring the best out of me. Yeah, I do. Obviously, the results weren't great, but I felt like I played some good footy, and I know that I can be a lot better as well. So I think that's the biggest positive for me, is I've got a lot of growth and potential there, and I just got to make the most of my opportunities. No, our game plan and structures won't change at all. Me and Quade look at the game pretty similar, with a very attacking mindset, and so that bit won't change. Obviously, our skill sets are a bit different, but we all bring our own strengths to the game. Look, they're a very unstructured team. They like to throw the ball around, so I think when we get the ball, we're going to have to look to build pressure and not give away cheap possession. They're a physical side, so we're going to have to win the battle up front, and then hopefully our backs can finish off. Yeah, we spoke about the Lions game, and the biggest problem with our attack was our patience. We didn't let our game plan kind of unfold. And I guess we just go back to the drawing board and look where we went wrong. And it's a real simple fix for us. It's not a skill effort. It's just a mindset. So we've talked about it, and we just got to put a better performance on the weekend.